where worship starts. Hey, church family, Pastor Kevin here with a quick update on a few things now that we are well into the summer. But I'd like to start just by thanking the Lord, first of all, for the opportunity that we've had over the past several weeks now to meet together outside for our worship gatherings. You know, many in our church family are on the move now that vacation time is here, but it has been such a blessing for us to be together to worship the Lord. And I hope that's been an encouragement for you as well. So good to see so many of you again in person. We have so much to be thankful for. Also wanted to let you know that our family will be on holidays now for the next few weeks, and we just want you to know how grateful we are for the gift of rest and the time to recharge. We're only taking a break for a short time, but we're looking really forward to being back together with you again when we get back. That means that we'll also have a few different men preaching over the next few weeks, and I'm excited for a new series that we're going to start in August, going verse by verse through the book of Habakkuk. The series is called Trusting God's Heart When You Can't Trace God's Hand. And I think we've all had those times when maybe we knew that God was doing something, we just didn't have any clarity on what it was. And this Old Testament prophet really teaches us that we can totally trust in God and in His heart for us, even when we don't understand everything that He's doing. So that'll take us through all 5 Sundays in August. Hope you'll be able to join us for that. Also wanted you to know that we're planning to have a farewell time for Pastor Kyle and Julie Hunter and their family. Later in August, the Hunters are moving to Edmonton, where, Lord willing, they'll be planting a church with the Great Commission Collective, which is part of the family of churches that we're a part of here at Mission City. And we've seen the Lord lead Kyle and Julie so clearly through this, and we stand with them 100% as they take this big step of faith in the Lord. And it's a joy for us as well to send them now from Mission City to this new opportunity in Western Canada. So do everything that you can to be at church with us on Sunday, August 15th, where we'll be able to bless and encourage them together as a church family. Hey, make sure you're praying for VBS that's happening this weekend as well, Friday and Saturday, all outside at the school. Pray for the leaders, pray for the teachers, pray for the kids. Pray for God to break through in kids and in families in powerful ways through our VBS ministry this year. Hey, no matter where the Lord takes you this summer, I hope you get a chance to rest and relax and recharge even just a little bit, and praying that we all stay close to the Lord and come back together again in the fall with a revived spirit for the glory of God and the exaltation of Jesus Christ. Let's remember one of my favorite Bible verses in all of the Bible, can't help it, it's so good, John 15 verse 9. Jesus says, as the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Abide in my love. And may that be what we're known for this summer, abiding in the love of Jesus Christ for us. Have a great summer. Looking forward to seeing you again. You are loved.